we'll be uploading all of our sets, and I will also attempt to set up a try and upload this one as well, so that you guys can check that out if you want to. So yeah, we're really excited with what's happening. We are expanding, and should be good. I mean, we are doing a Swiss style bracket, for as you can see from the challenge bracket, so give it a few more weeks, we should have a lot more close games, and the winner taking away 150 in cash, pretty sweet. So again, we are just waiting on the what is this, the 7th game of this set. I'm not sure what's happening. I think Metex is back, but there's no sign of any game starting, so just doing some filler. Apologies for that. Looks like the stream has restarted. Potentially gets to a certain, I don't know, is there a limit? I think 2 hours or something. Have we gone for 2 hours? I don't know. Either way, apologies that the stream did split up. I will see if I can link them up. Occasionally it does reset. Thankfully it wasn't in like halfway through that PvP at a clutch moment. We are between games. But yeah, hopefully shouldn't happen again. I will see if I can get an update on this game. Because obviously there's only so much music and so much of me talking that you can handle. Or bear, I should say, before you want to see some games. We are waiting on Metex. So if anyone can PM him or anything like that, poke him if you're nearby him. But yeah, like I was saying, I do stream from the SASLtv account. I am Baldy in-game. But if there are any clan wars or anything and I'm around, I'll be more than happy to help out. And I think, Spook, I think you were the one that, correct me if I'm wrong, but I think Spook was one of the people that helped to make this happen tonight. So shout out to him. Always good to make community content. Looks like Metex is back. At least he's talking. So hopefully we'll get this soon. I think, I'm not sure, did Medex come from lunch or something? I don't know. But either way, he's responding, so we should get this underway pretty soon. Pretty keen to get another game going. Thank you for sticking around. And awesome. Love it. Looks like we are in now the game part of the zone. So we'll be Metex versus TNI. Metex needs to win this one to bring it back to 4-3. And if TNI wins this one, he will take it for TOR. TNI is ready, waiting on confirmation from Metex. I think we're about to start. And we are, so finally we are getting into game number 7. Definitely caning up for this one, should be a good one. We do have PVZ. GSTL showing very nice micro and clutch play in the last game. Interesting to see how he plays this one. We'll be on Daybreak LE. See, 1v1 map. More than likely, or I'm not sure. Like I said, it's often the case that on Daybreak you will see a 40 fast expand. It is pretty easy to hold off. Generally, you'll see the wall include the Nexus in this case. But it will be interesting to see if we have that in this game. Nonetheless, let's get straight into introductions. Spawning in our bottom left-hand corner, we do have our last player for Metex, the ace, if you will. It is our red Zerg Fade Medex. And spawning in our top right hand corner, the victor of the last match. A pretty clutch PvP. If he wins this one, he will win it for ToR. We have the representative, our dark blue Protoss TNI. Yeah, with me as I jump. I will jump into TNI's cam just while I update the scores. And it looks like we are going for that Forge Fast Expand. I may have had the scores around the wrong way the last game. Apologies if that happened. You must construct additional pylons. It is actually 1-4 now. And I think that should be pretty sweet. Oh, I haven't updated the names. Apologies. There we go. Sweet. Alright. Let's jump back into my cam. So we do have TNI scouting, and we'll actually get around there, pulling the drones, trying to get rid of it. Probe is never a good thing to have around in your base, and more than likely we'll just deny this expansion when he can. We do have the pull going down first, asking the question if there's any lag. We do have the Forge Fast Expand going, Metex not happy with potential lag. And the drone is in the base. We'll see the push. And more than likely we'll see that Nexus coming down pretty soon. It does appear that he isn't going to use... He may use the Nexus as part of the wall. Maybe put the Gateway or the Cyber Core here with a cannon here. And the Nexus here forms part of the wall. It is a larger wall, so it's harder to hard wall with it. Still is possible, but sorry, I missed this. We do have TNI putting down the cannons, and again, Matrix, good positioning because this cannon can't actually be attacked. We do have a double pylons, and Metex not happy, leaves the game instantly. I was too busy talking about our expansion and missed the start. Apologies for that, but I did see the end of it. It is a quick end. I do know Metex is not a fan of all-ins, not a fan of one base kind of pressure, and that is a quick and succinct end after a long build-up. We do have TOR victorious, 5-1, and what a way to finish it. I know it wasn't an all-in, he was expanding behind it, but just a comment. I have seen Metex in SC2SEA chat just talking about that kind of play where he gets done with pylons and cannons, so apologies if there was any confusion there, but again, it seems like we are complete. 5-1, almost a killing, but nonetheless, it was a pleasure to cast. I will upload this to YouTube and see if I can do that, so I will be sure to put a link out through Spook or someone else when that happens. But be sure to subscribe if you liked what you saw. We do have plenty of games coming with our SASL Season 3, and may have some 2v2 tourneys coming as well. I will stick around just to make sure everything is complete. So I won't stop the stream just yet. Are we complete? Metex, I guess I'll jump back into the chat so you can all see. Most of you are in the chat anyway, but Edex just commenting. Oops. But it would have been nice to have more than one macro game, nonetheless. Seems like Spook says we're all complete, so thank you again for tuning in. I am Baldy, and it's been a pleasure. See you guys.